Akshay Kumar's Kesari becomes the highest first weekend grosser of 2019 by collecting 77.35 crores. The film based on the Battle of Saragi has been doing wonders at the box office since the day of its release. Even though the film released in theaters post noon, due to Holi, it became the highest day one grosser of 2019 by collecting 21.06 crores. Among the release of 2019, Kesari stands at number one position as far as the first weekend collection.